Hi, 欢迎回来看我的视频。Do you want to learn Chinese fast, tough, and accurate? And this video really is for you. Let's start it. In my last video, I have a one word. When I was editing, it was accidentally cut off, and I didn't have time to put it back. So today I'm gonna write it for you. This word is from number 第七句话。做。This word means do. Let's start with our homework from last video, okay? This one. 第闭月羞花闭月羞花 Okay, this 闭 is close. 月 is 月. You know this word from this drawing, okay? 羞 is shame or shy. 花 is 花. From this drawing, it's 花, so you know. 闭月羞花. How to use this word? Same thing, you could say, usually you, as men, say to a woman, somebody, okay, if you think, okay, she is very pretty, you could say, 闭月羞花. 你是闭月羞花, okay. And we're going to go over with 八句话. 八, okay. 当 is be or serve as. 孝, 孝 is honor. 敬 is respect. 父 is father. 母 is mother. We usually say together 父母. 使 is cause. 你, I mean sorry, 你 is you. 可 is can. 以 is with. 在 is in. 耶和华 is Jehovah. So here I put Lord. So here. 你你的 your. 神 is God. 赐 is bless. 给 is give. Your. I mean 你 sorry 你 so here your. 土 Two is earth. Di is land. Shang is on or up. Chang is long. Shou is life. Dang xiao jing fu mu. Shi ni ke yi zai. Ye he hua. Ni de shen. Ci gei ni de. Tu di shang. Chang shou. 当孝敬父母，使你可以在耶和华你神赐给你的土地上长寿。This is kind of the speed when we speak, okay? Okay, today, 今天我们来教第九句话，九，第九句 ，sorry, 第九句成语。Four words combined together is called 成语。In Chinese language, when we speak.We use a lot of 成语, so it's a kind of treasure. Okay, 以貌貌取人人 you can from this little drawing, I hope you can understand it. Okay, it's a person. Okay, so 以貌取人以貌取人 This 成语 means.According to appearance, to determine the quality of a talent. 以貌取人. Okay, let's learn our 第九句话. 第九句话. 九. This is 八. This is 九. Let me tell you about the 第九句话. The word. Words. We call the 话. Okay, so, I combine these there are three sentences, but I combine them together because it's too short. If 1 week if you study four words in 1 week, that's too little. So I combine them together. Okay. So here, 不可杀杀人，不可奸淫。 不可偷盗。OK， 不可杀人，不可奸淫，不可偷盗。Okay, now I'm gonna lead you to write this word. Okay. Okay. First word, 不可杀人。Look at this one. Look like person, huh? So same word.不可奸淫，不可偷。See this part? It's a person. It's a 人. We see, but we write like stand up. So it become a part of a word. 偷. So.This means this word must related a person or people. 盗 You will find out when you check on the dictionary. Okay, I'll lead you to read this word, okay? 不可杀人不可奸淫不可偷盗Okay. 第九句话，不可杀人，不可奸淫，不可偷盗。It's homework time. Happy time. It's homework. Okay. If you first time watch my video, I have to mention to you that I'm using a Bible to teach Chinese. The reason is because there include everything. It's also because famous. When something famous, you know,A lot of people would know, and then it will be easy for you to learn if you know the Bible. And this part, right now I'm teaching in 10 commandments. So, okay, first one, okay, if you know, first time watch, you got to download a translator, so it help you to learn, okay. And then translate each single word.So you would know what that means, okay? And then read and write for 30 times. It is very important. That's why my title is tough. So you can remember tough, you will never forget it. And then watch an hour of Chinese TV series every day. I use 4 strategies to teach. It's listening, speaking,reading and writing, so it will help you to learn fast and strong. In my last video that I suggest you guys to watch a Chinese TV series, my clock, it's called 还珠格格. So this TV show is very entertainment, it's very fun, and it was very, it is very famous. You can go to my last video to.Find the name, I write it down so you can copy and you can find it on YouTube to watch it, okay? And finally, I want to thank you very much for watching my video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like, give me thumbs up. Put comments below. 下星期五见